powerful priesthood of the Advent in Christ, for all the clergy and the people, let us pray to the Lord. Your grace, Lord, have mercy. I pray, O most merciful.
Absolutely, we will have multiple for the students' phone. There is a phone here. Glad, huh? Yeah. Go around the phone. Okay. Do you know where to put it?
The reading is from the wisdom of Solomon. wisdom of Solomon. But the souls of the righteous are in the hand of God, and no torment will ever touch them. In the eyes of the foolish they seem to have died, and their departure is stopped in the affliction, and their going from us to be their destruction. But they are for though the sight of men they were punished, and their hope is full of immortality. Having been disciplined, they will receive a great good because God helped them and found them worthy of himself. Like gold in the furnace he tried them, and like a sacrificial burnt offering he accepted them. In the time of their visitation they will shine forth and will run like sparks through the stubble. They will govern nations and rule over people, and the Lord will reign over them forever. Those who trust in him will understand truth, and the faithful will abide in him with love. And his grace and mercy are upon his elect, and he watches over his holy one.
Let us sing with all our soul, with all our mind, let us sing. Pastor to care for the well-being of our diocese and to unite his faithful people in zealous confession of the Universal, Holy, Most Pureless, Blessed and Glorious Lady, Theotokos, and Ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and each other and all our life unto Christ our God.
Ages. Peace be unto all. theophany we commemorate today, of the Holy Mother of God, of the Holy Glorious Elaborate Apostles, of the repose of Venerable Seraphim of Sarov we commemorate today, of the holy and righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, and of all the saints, have mercy on us and save us, for he is good and loves mankind. Brothers and sisters, we continue our celebration into this new year with our Vespers tonight, and we look forward to celebrating the Divine Liturgy tomorrow morning at 9 o'clock. Wonderful to see Andrew here tonight and all those who are visiting. God bless and be with you, and look forward to seeing you in the morning.
Thank you.